Still no date has been set for the special primary to fill the seat of Congresswoman Marsha Fudge. And that's because Fudge will continue to hold the seat she's in until she's confirmed as HUD secretary. And it looks like that may actually happen next week.
That is not stopping hopefuls, though, from campaigning to replace her. News 5's John Kosick has a look as those vying for that seat met virtually today for the very first time.
They are seven Democrats with a variety of experiences that they believe will serve them in Washington.
I am running because I have the qualifications, experience, and skills to go to Congress.
Former State Senator Shirley Smith and four others from state government, others from local government, and political newcomer Tariq Shabazz.
And although I may not have some of the experience of some of my colleagues, don't ever misconstrue that for a lack of my ability to adapt.
The forum was put on by the Jewish Democratic Council of America.
I would have a focus on bringing the Jewish leaders together to hear from them frequently about issues that are affecting the Jewish community, not only here, but around the world.
Former State Representative Brian Flannery says he's running to help the president carry out his agenda.
This is a Biden district, and joining and supporting Team Biden is one of my reasons for running.
Southern County Councilwoman Chantel Brown pledges to do as well.
I am running to be a partner to the Biden-Harris administration and to help Speaker Pelosi pass an agenda to get the relief and the recovery into the hands of the people who have been hardest hit by this pandemic.
Former Cleveland Councilman Jeff Johnson says he's someone who can carry the mantle of those who have held the seat.
It is a standard of leadership that is fearless, leadership that has no concern about anything but the people, leadership that fights for the people.
And it is the people that former State Senator Nina Turner says will be her driving force.
That is why I am running this race, to lift the people, not so much on one administration or another. I can work with anybody, but working with doesn't mean acquiescing to. My only special interest in the 11th Congressional District will be the residents of this district.
In Shaker Heights, John Kosick, News 5.